So in this question, it find out the value of that change in enthalpy for that reaction that is supposed to give rise to S2 plus S2, and this and one of the